Test, test. I think we're good.
All right. Well, we are the Bethany Brothers, and we are back to
provide some more music as the garden market is winding down. Hot day out there, so you people are still here. We are really glad to see you all. And we're going to just try to give you this is our cool set. So we're going to send some cool music out to you guys. You guys ready? Here we go.
Please do.
I said please, okay.
I'm staying with him, I gotta be nice.
Okay, hold on, I wanna check one thing. Okay, no, I know.
Okay, we have, oh. can't do that. Here we go. Ready?
Why would you go to the last one? Where is it going?
Oh, wrong song. Shout out Pop's famous walk over there. I saw them dancing, so thank you for dancing. And finally remembered to give you a shout out. Thank you, Rick. So, next song is kind of a newer song that we do, but it's an Eagles song. It's from that genre. And Carrie, come on. I have a job for you. Come here, Dirk.
I'm trying to get somebody to come out here.
Come on, Dirk. Come on.
I just hit this four times. So, all right. Come on, Dirk. It's my buddy, Dirk. Are you boys ready? Hit it! There you go, you're welcome. What is your name in the ball cap?
John, come on up here, John.
Ron.
I got a trivia question for you. Let's see.
Where are you going?
Who wrote the song? Turn.
Turn.
All right, here you go. Bomb recently, don't move, because they're coming for you. Alright, here we go.
Thank you.
clown? I don't think anybody loves a clown, right? I mean, when I was a kid, we went to the circus, my mother said, here, let's go to the clown. I don't want to go here with them. They get some people. I don't know where that came from. I don't know anybody. And I know some kids who really don't like clowns. Now, of course, I love clowns because I'm here with the guys, right? Drum roll. Oh, yeah. Of course, I'm the biggest clown here.
All right, so the thing I like about this next song, and I guess
we're out of time here, Coach, huh? Yeah, we're out of time. All right, well, we'll play a little bit. 1 minute. My drummer's time. He said, we got 1 minute, you know? Oh, I got an idea. How about drum solo for 1 minute? No, maybe not. Okay. Anyway, this song, this is the second pick I wrote. This song I love because it features our guitar player, Butch Boys, on the lead. Butch just, he just knows how to kill this song. So, give him a chance on this hot day to show us what he can do. Everybody ready? Of course I'm not. That's what I'm asking. Here we go.
Thank you.